is up, guys? I'm Bruce Ujivi, and we are back. And today, this video is not going to be about Naruto Online. It's actually about me taking a little break from YouTube for a little bit. Only a week. I'm going to take a week break from YouTube. I've been having a lot of, you know, stress with YouTube lately, you know, doing videos every day. You know, I post like mostly every day and live stream, you know, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. It gets tiresome sometimes, plus my sleep schedule is way off now from YouTube. And, you know, all the other stuff with YouTube that have been going on, you know, the new system they have, you know, you have to get to 1,000 subscribers to monetize and all that stuff. You know, that just came in, so my channel, the monetization has been taken off, so no more ads. You don't gotta have to worry about no ads for right now. It doesn't matter. I didn't really care that much about it because I'm close to, you know, 1,000 subscribers. But it's just doing YouTube mostly every day for like 3 years. I've been doing it for 3 years already. Naruto Online mostly what grew my channel, and I appreciate that, but I just need a small break from YouTube, maybe get my sleep schedule back. And I've been tired. Every time I wake up, actually be like, what video I'm gonna put today. I know you guys probably getting bored of seeing Sage World, no commentary or music and stuff like that, but I just haven't been in the mood to, you know, do commentaries. And I know, and I don't want to bring you guys horrible content and stuff like that, but I just haven't been in the mood to record anything. And so, yeah, so I was just thinking I just need a small break from YouTube just for a little while. I'm definitely coming back. Probably try to, when I do come back, bring some better content out for you guys. I don't know if I might wait to 1,000 subscribers to bring face cam. I might just bring it back next week, or maybe I'll wait to 1,000 subscribers. But I'm definitely, after when I do come back, I'll try to get you guys better content. But just right now, I haven't been in the mood to do any YouTube videos. Even some days I don't even feel like live streaming. I've just been tired, just a little bit stressed with a lot of stuff, you know, like YouTube and Google AdSense has been going crazy for me, been messing up crazy. So I can't even figure that stupid crap out. They have no instructions on Google AdSense and stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a little break. No, there'll be no live streams next week starting Monday. No live streams, no videos. Just I'm gonna just sit back, relax, maybe play a couple of games to not play, you know. I still would be playing Naruto Online. I ain't quitting Naruto Online or nothing. If you guys still want to talk to me, you guys can join the Discord. I'll still be on there talking to you guys on Discord. Link is always in the description, but I'll just be playing a couple of different games instead of playing just Naruto Online, League of Legends all the time. You know, play some other stuff, because that's all I play for my channel right now. And I just need to relax, probably hang out with the friends, Crow and Idrifu, you know, do some other stuff. I just need to do something else for right now, for a week. But I will come back, so don't think I'm just quitting YouTube. I'm not. I'm just taking a small break. But I appreciate all you guys who subscribed, and all the new subscribers, all the old subscribers, everybody. I appreciate you all. Thank you for subscribing. So I'll see you the week after next. I think that's how you say it. And after next week. Yeah, I'll see you after next week. And also, if you guys want me to do a Q&A video in the comment section of this video, just put your questions down there, or you could go to Discord and put your questions there. I suggest you put it in the comment section. It's easier to find. It won't get lost in all the other, you know, stuff in Discord, all the comments in Discord. But if you put it in the comment section of this video, I could do a Q&A and video for you guys if you guys want that. And just ask me questions. It could be about Naruto Online. It could be about my life. It could be about, do I play any other games? Whatever. Just, you know, ask the questions. and I could try to make a Q&A video if you guys want me to do that. Before we go, let's try to get to 1,000 subscribers. That's our goal. If you guys enjoyed, hit that like button. If you did not, hit that like button. Anyway, I stream on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. I said Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you
in the breeze.